Azelaic acid is used for dark spots, melasma, acne, rosacea, and numerous other skincare benefits. Now, I'm a big fan of azelaic acid because of its antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and antioxidant properties that the skin sometimes needs. In this video, we'll hone in on how to get the best results when using azelaic acid in general and how to target in on those dark spots that you guys have been asking me about. So stay tuned till the end. Also, stay tuned till the end as I'll reveal to you guys what my favorite azelaic acid product is. Hi guys, you've seen Arsalan Media Pharmacist here on YouTube. On this channel, I help you guys make better and more informed decisions about your health and wellness, particularly when it comes to skincare. First off, I'd like to say I'm wishing you guys all a happy new year, and I hope that this year brings you nothing but joy, good health, and wellness. A topic I've been getting a lot of questions about is about azelaic acid. So be sure to smash that like button below now to support the channel and really make my day. Also, join the community by clicking that subscribe button below. It really helps a lot. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. Azelaic acid is also known as a tyrosinase inhibitor, meaning it can prevent hyperpigmentation because it interferes with melanin production, the compound contributing to darker complexion. And to be more specific, first it encourages cell turnover, and as we know, this can exfoliate the skin and promote new healthy skin growth. Secondly, azelaic acid also has antioxidant properties that help remove free radicals that can contribute to dull skin for a naturally brighter complexion. So we are confident in knowing it targets the issue of dark spots at hand, but what if I'm not using the prescription strength? Does that matter? That's a good question, since much of the research on topical azelaic acid is for prescription strength formulas of 15 to 20%. Now, not to worry, because the 10% solutions you find online and over the counter have combination products in addition to azelaic acid to boost the effects of azelaic acid more effectively than when used alone. Which is why you often see it used with licorice, hyaluronic acid, niacinamide, and more. Now, you probably either clicked on this video because you are new to azelaic acid and are just starting, or you've given up on the product after it brought no results. One thing you might be forgetting, which is that one factor we don't like at all, is time. Prescription strength requires a minimum of 2 month commitment before results are seen, and for over-the-counter products, you'll see results after 3 to 4 month commitments. So if it's not been time yet, I would keep applying it and not just stop right away. Also, what can delay this time is not wearing sunscreen, smoking, and making those melasma mistakes, which I talk about in this video. So definitely watch that video right after this one to see what those underlying causes can be. Azelaic acid comes as a gel, foam, or a cream to apply to the skin. It is usually applied twice a day in the morning and the evening. To help you remember to use azelaic acid, use it at the same time every day. And to really let you guys in on a secret, if you want to, let's say, get a pimple and you're prone to getting dark spots after your pimple is gone, azelaic acid would be a perfect opportunity for you, especially because unlike other acids, azelaic acid does not make you sensitive to the sun, which can cause stubborn dark spots to last longer if you're one to frequent the sun for longer periods of time. But again, this doesn't mean you forget the good old sunscreen. No, seriously guys, even low levels of UV light can promote pigmentation and undo all of your hard work, so be mindful of this. In terms of which azelaic products work, well, you have a number of them which may be used alone or paired with other soothing and brightening ingredients like niacinamide, hydroxy acids, or antioxidants. And the reason why it can be combined is because azelaic acid is a stable molecule. But keep in mind that you should avoid using astringents or deep cleansing cleansers while you use azelaic acid, especially if your skin is prone to rosacea. So instead, I would pair it with a moisturizer and a gentle cleanser. So in terms of how to use it, start off by using it in the final step of your skincare routine so that you prevent it from smearing. Use it as a spot treatment for inflamed or dark areas of the skin blending it out so it doesn't leave a sharp demarcation. Wait at least 15 minutes before lying down in bed and sleeping on your back so you can absorb it more effectively. And something to highlight here is make sure that it's blended out and it doesn't smear, as this can potentially create marks of lightened patches on the face. And also avoid covering the affected area with bandages, dressings, or wrappings. Now, if it's your first time and you do have sensitive skin, some patients have experienced stinging, burning, and hyperpigmentation, which is not typical, but it can happen. So do a patch test before committing to this product. Start on the back of the arm, and if there's no reaction, apply it to your neck and your face last. Now, since you guys made it this far, there are a number of amazing products out there by Sesterma, The Ordinary, and Tula Skincare. The one that stands out to me, and this is not a sponsored video at all, and it's not a promotion, is PAULAS Choice Azelaic Acid Booster. It delivers a 10% azelaic acid to brighten dark spots and even out the skin tone for mainly all skin types, but especially for those with oily and acne-prone skin, because it contains salicylic acid, which keeps breakouts at bay and helps decongest clogged pores. It also contains licorice, which calms redness and rosacea, and is known to be a naturally skin brightening ingredient. So excellent product. You can pick it up in the description below, so definitely check that one out. And that's it, guys. Share with me down below what your thoughts are. I hope that this video helps give you a better understanding on azelaic as a whole. Like the video if you did enjoy it, and subscribe not to miss out on future videos. Thanks for sticking tuned all the way till the end, and I'll see you on the next one.